The legal responsibilities of a landlord are to ensure that the property is safe. They also need to ensure that the property is kept in repair, so they have to look after the structure of the building. And also, any deposit which the tenant pays to the landlord needs to make sure that they pay into a specific deposit scheme to ensure that it's safe and that it's there at the end of the tenancy. They also need to make sure that it's safe from a fire perspective and ensure they have smoke alarms.